Hello there. My name is Brandy Owusu Spencer. I am the Vice President of Inner City Theater, and you are live and direct inside what was formerly called Love Fellowship Baptist Church. Now it is under the management of a new church organization. So first and foremost, thank you to them for allowing us in this space. But on to the program. Speaking of programs, bam! Inner City Theater presents A Raisin in the Sun.
There are no pearls in this world. Somebody tell me. Tell me who it is decides which woman's supposed to wear pearls in this world. I can tell you, I'm a man, and I think my wife should wear some pearls in this world.
Real name, Samuel Reeves.
Maker of our man.
And we play the main character for Raisin in the Sun tonight.
Do you remember that money that your grandmama got in the mail this morning?
Yes, sir.
What you think your grandmama done with that money?
I don't know, grandmama.
She went and she bought you a house.
Hi, my name is Donna Marie. My role in the play is Lena Younger, a.k.a. Mama.
Hi, my name is
Raisin
Younger. And I just want to say hi and thank you for watching. Oh, Mama makes me so mad sometimes. I don't know what to do. I wouldn't kiss that woman goodbye this morning. Not for nothing in this world. Not for nothing in this world. That was little angry man, are you?
Oh, golly, Mama.
Go on. Get on out of here. You're going to be late. This is my first production.
Ever?
Ever. So, you know, I'm a little nervous, a lot nervous, but, you know, I'm confident in myself. I feel like I got this. I do. I got this because this production is very important. And we have a story to tell, so I'm here on her behalf, telling her story.
I'm Winnie the Timberlake, and I play Bonita. Yeah.
I know he's rich and he knows he's rich too.
Well, what other qualities a man doesn't have to satisfy you, little girl?
You wouldn't begin to understand. Anybody who married Walter couldn't possibly understand.
I'm Travis, real name Donald. And I've been in three productions. I've been in two productions. I've been here and in SCT.
And my name is Tommy Muhammad. Minister Tommy Muhammad, Brother Tommy Muhammad. Those are my two titles that I refer to.
Pleasure and honor of playing Mr. Joseph Asagai. He is a Nigerian exchange student, provides an intellectual piece, an African kind of perspective into the play.
My name is Robert Ferre, and I play Carl Linden.
It has come to our attention that you people,
at least your mother,
has purchased a piece of residential property and...
I'm glad I'm a part of this production because it really speaks to times that are very relevant to today's time, if that makes any sense. Basically, this play has a lot to do with pursuing the American dream, what that dream looks like, how it applies to African Americans, and how it applies to other people who are looking at a similar vision of wanting a better life and trying to pursue that despite obstacles and hardships. So the play has a wonderful lineup of characters, and we have a wonderful cast, which I'm sure you've met, and we look forward to hitting that stage. We are certainly honored and glad that Image Division Media and Graphics are holding us down. Big shots to my man Chris Cannon. And speaking of engineering and sounds, you know, I would be remiss if I didn't mention my man, my mellow, DJ Dante Dupree Johnson, a.k.a. DJ Dupree of Nighttime Entertainment, of which I'm a representative as well, too. I'm going to throw it to him one time. DJ Dupree, how you feeling, brother?
They say I told you, brother, I didn't want to be on camera. That's why I play the background and the sound, man. But I'm also moving number one. My job is to go on stage, I pick up the box. I turn around, I leave with the box, off stage, stage exit right. That's how we do it, Inner City Theater.
Yes. Just getting ready for the part of Bobo.
I'm sorry, Walter. I got a bad feeling about it. I got a real bad feeling about it.
This is the first time that in my history of directing a stage production, either at Delta College, Civic Theater, or ICT, that I've had the opportunity to be able to double cast a play. I'm pretty excited about the fact that we double cast this show. We have 16 to 18 very talented young actors and actresses in this production, and it's really a challenge, but at the same time it's really a blessing, and I pray a lot that we really can form a real strong troupe so we can tell our story that many of the great writers in theater, Black theater arts, or African American theater arts have written.
Yeah. And my father, he almost beat a man to death once because the man once called him a bad name or something. You know what I mean?